Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are going to show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account, you have forgotten your password or you have lost your phone, still you can recover your Gmail account. For this one you have to open Play Store and here in search you have to type Brave browser. Here you will see this browser, tap on install. After installation you have to open this browser and then you will see a pop-up notification set as default browser. You have to tap on it. From here you have to select Brave browser. Tap on set as default browser and then tap on continue and then here in search you have to type google.com. Tap on sign in. Here you have to type your Gmail account that you want to recover. Tap on next. Now here it will ask you the password. Tap on forgot password and then it will show you account recovery and here it will ask you enter the last password. So you don't remember the last password, tap on try another way and then here it will show you the two-step verification. And you have also lost your phone, you have to tap on I don't have my phone and then here you will see could not sign you in. This kind of error will appear. If you will tap on try again, the same process will start again. So you don't have to do anything, you have to minimize this one. Now you have to locate for Google app on your on. Hold your Google app, tap on app information and then here you will see permissions option, tap on it. Scroll down, here you will see location option, tap on it and tap on don't allow. Again tap on don't allow anyway. Now you have to minimize this one. Now you have to navigate the settings option in your phone. Tap on settings, scroll down. Here you will see option Google, tap on it. And then here at the top you will see help icon, tap on it. And then you will land here. In the middle you will see search help, you have to tap on it. And here you have to type could not sign in and then you have to tap on search. Here you will see first option, can't sign in to your Google account. You have to tap on it and then here bunch of options will appear. Can't sign into your Google account. Here you will see select the issue. First option, you forgot your password. Second option, you forgot your username or email address. Third option, you know your username and password but you can't sign in. So you have to select you are having trouble with two-step verification. You have to select this option and then further you will see bunch of options will appear. Select the issue. Here you will see the third last option, your phone is lost or you can't use it. You have to tap on it. Scroll down. At the last you will see recover your account. Tap on it. You will land here how to recover your Google account. Scroll down. Here you will find first option, forgot your password. Second option, forgot the email address you used to sign in. Third one, someone else is using your account. You have to tap on this one, recover a hacked or hijacked Google account or Gmail. Scroll down. Here you will see if you can't sign in, account recovery page. You have to tap on it. And then it will automatically redirect you in Brave browser. You will see account recovery, recover your Google account. Now here you have to type the username that you want to recover. Tap on next. And then here success option will appear. You will see two options, change password, continue. You have to tap on change password. And now here you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to type your new password. And then type your confirm password. Tap on change password. And then here you can see changing your password. Your password was changed. And then you will land on your profile. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your recovery email and phone number so the hacker cannot recover your account again. So in the same way, you can also recover your Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.